souls one Sunday. Give them to your boss man now, or you're gonna be sorry. Real sorry.
So you can be sending them to the mall? No, no, no. Them is my people, Mazala. No way I go give them up.
You always be soft one Sunday. Weak. Sooner or later, you're gonna break.
Beware.
Yeah, I'll be getting his doom.
Who? No hard feelings about that little disagreement that we had in Zul'Duzar. Mazala got me at a disadvantage. But if you collect me mojo from a few of me business partner, then together we could turn the tables on him. I be keeping this Ulua distracted. Go on now. Follow the path. And don't you be taking no for an answer. Now, here's a lower you might remember. Haka always been needing mojo for his rituals. And one Sunday always be willing to make a deal. But what you give me that look for? Sure, Haka be a lower blood. But a deal's a deal, man. Just get me mojo back.
Beware.
Nasty one, but you'll be making him pay him debt. Sooner or later, he's gonna be back. You can't keep a bad lord down.
Souls, Bwan Sandy! Me want Rasta Khan and all the others under them. It ain't wise to be holding out on
you're Masada. Gone and forgot what it mean to be Alua. Your bond with the people. The power you share.
The only power that counts be debt. And debt be coming for them all.
Ha 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 ha!
No, you don't just be trolls who be coming to ask for old one Sandy's help. All kinds be making deals with the lower of dead, like these two crazy little loons here. They both be hungry for power, so we were more than happy to oblige.
Beware.
But now, that brought you back.
Sent debt collectors already? But I haven't had his mojo long enough to create my masterpiece.
Wait, you made a deal with one zombie too?
I'll teach you the best with genius.
You took shortcuts in your shoddy work, Milhouse, but this
world. Hey, hold on a minute. You just...
Power beyond your comprehension!
Zombie had his share of romance back in the day. More than his share.
Don't be forgetting, made you a lower one, Zombie. Now give me them souls and kneel before your master.
That was long ago. But me remember. Remember how the trolls be turning away from you? All them sacrifices, all that blood, how they were gonna...
Me don't need worshippers. The jailer gonna give me all the power I need. And one Sandy the one gonna be forgotten.
Beware.
Sandy don't just be making deals on Azeroth. Brokers be looking for power too. All kind of power. This one ain't gonna wanna give me back the mojo. So careful now. She's tricky.
Pay dearly for this. Have you ever wished you could fly? Now, where's the book you? Hold this a moment. I will step lightly if I were you. Now, where's the book you? I would step lightly if I were you. Now, where's the good boy? My lads!
Them brokers be up to something. You best be keeping an eye on them. Now hurry back with my mojo!
two, one.
These little friends of yours think they're gonna help you, Buon Sandy. What chance you'll be having against me? It be Mwazala who brought Helia to the jailer's side. Struck a deal for old Odin's eye. And made the Banshee war chief with a whisper.
You think you're one boss man? Maybe you've been skulking in the shadows this long. Come on now, heroes. Bring the mojo back and help me put this whole lower in its place.
The shadows take ya! So weak! My life be mine! Darkness be mine! Darkness be mine!
Beware!
The shadows take ya! Foolish mortals, me be the true god of death!
Going to be counting me out yet, old Loa? You had better to be holding me forever,
Father of Sleep.
About your people, only power. Times change, man. Mortals never be as weak as you believe them to be. You see, they have potential. But don't you be worried about a thing. You're gonna be having plenty of time to learn from your mistakes. You did good, hero. Yeah. But what Mwazala got coming, yet for more to lie.
Take your trinkets and be gone with you.
Not be some big talk one Sunday, but you ain't nothing before the jailer.
You better watch your tongue, little thing. One Sunday, the boss man.